I'm a big whip. Fendi on my collar, I'm a real rich prick. Should I some extra feet, shake them off my gate. Too much sauce, bro, my heel. Caution, you might need emergency.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today is part 2 of teaching you how to get free credits. Before I tell you anything, make sure you go follow my imvu account at It's Bria and like my post for more videos. Next, you're going to make an account. When you make an account, put your first name, last name. Make sure you use a real Gmail. If you don't use a real Gmail, it's not going to send you your money there. So basically, what you do is you make an account. It should be 0 points. You see how I got 2,000 points? It should be 0 points right there. And then what you do is you click the little person icon, and under it's going to say me. You click that, and then you click refer a friend. When you click refer a friend, it's going to be like refer a code or something like that. I forgot. But before I say any more, make sure you have a receipt on hand with you that isn't 13 days old. If it's 13 days old, that's not gonna work. It can be from any store, but it can't be from like a corner store or a store that's not verified. But it can be from like gas stations and stores, like grocery stores, anywhere. It can be from the mall, anywhere. Just make sure that it's not 13 days old, because if it's 13 days old, it's not gonna work, not at all. It's even gonna stop you from doing it once you push the little done button. Is going to stop you. So basically, when you get there, type in RP4Q7. Once you type in that, you're going to go ahead, after you're done typing that in, you're going to go ahead, it says you're going to get 2,000 points. You're going to be good to go. After that, you can go to rewards, and I usually get the iTunes card for iPhone. If you have an iPhone, get the iTunes card, and then when you get the iTunes card, you go back to imvu and you get the $4.99 credits. And that's how you do it. It's simple, it's easy. I will also be putting the code up in the video, the whole video, so that you guys can see how to do it. If there's any questions, comment down below. If you have any suggestions, comment down below. And also, I'm gonna be starting an episode soon, a series soon, so stay tuned for that. Don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on the bell notifications, and like I said, if you have any further questions about how to work this or whatever, just comment down below. And also, when you do redeem your credits, you are gonna get a little, I think you're gonna have to type in your phone number. Yeah, you're gonna have to type in your phone number. Then you're going to get a little Gmail thing. If you're getting the iTunes card, I don't know about the Amazon card, but if you're getting the iTunes card, you're going to get a little Gmail. And yeah, and then it's going to give you the code. You're going to go to iTunes Store and type in the code. Or you can just go to Apple Store and click your little picture and type in the code from there. It really doesn't matter. Then you're going to type in the code. Once you type in the code, all your money is going to be on your phone. And then you can just go on from there. You can spend it on anything you want, as long as it lets you Apple Pay, you're good. So yeah, that's what you do. If you want to get like cards that you can see on hand, you push Amazon, the $3 gift card, you push Amazon, and then you can order your own like real Amazon cards. Once you order those, you know, the usual, just wait for it to come in the mail, and then you'll have your credit. So yeah, that's how you do it. That's all. Bye y'all.